You and me get down to play and have a little fun.
Oh, hell no!
You dare. Bread, I'll chomp you up more than a famous chef can ever do.
You probably can, but we can. Or Ben and Gordon Ramsay can do a much better job than you.
Stay out of this, senpai. Don't you dare insult my chopping skills. Gordon Ramsay's got nothing on me.
You two are complete morons. You really expect me to love you after that crazy shit?
She loves me.
No. She doesn't love you, she loves me.
Loves me. Senpai, which one of us will you choose? Me. The purple Neko desperate for a master. Or that pink bitch with a gun?
No. Not us, that's for sure. And I have two guns.
Shut the fuck up. Nobody was talking to you.
Well, now you kinda are.
Still, Senpai, who do you choose?
Sweetheart, if you choose me, then I'll be sure to give you a sweet treat. Can you not? RE is not into pervy shit.
Or just weird shit in general. I know for sure I wouldn't do that to my dear RE.
Oh. Only off. Coming from the person who said to their peer RE that they would have her babies.
Oh my fucking god, that's it, you're dead.
God. I stop. I had a boyfriend.
And who the fuck exactly is your boyfriend?